Chapter 2, My New Family. I was feeling positive because I felt from that day on, wherever this journey would lead us, I would always be cherished and protected by pretty little Lily. Before I knew it, I'd found myself in a hotel room and I understood that little Lily and her mom were only visitors in Singapore. I saw two suitcases in the corner of the tiny room and I felt that little Lily and her mom were worried and unsure about their destination.